hamburger with double beef and cheese, and it was $15.90. It's 8 o'clock in a Saturday morning, and you can see that the street is very quiet. Since it's the weekend, we got up early to have breakfast. And the place we're going to have breakfast is a special place called Fergburger, and it's only located in Queenstown, which makes it a popular tourist attraction. So let's go over there. There's a lot of queues over here, but since it's the early weekend morning, we don't have to wait. So let's go. And we have to wait 10 to 15 minutes. This restaurant uses a different variety of meat, such as beef, lamb, chicken, venison, and fish, and bacon. I got the Fergburger with double beef and cheese, and it was $15.90. You can see that this burger looks really big, and I don't think I'll be able to finish it, but I'm gonna have my first bite. it is uses New Zealand prime beef, and it's really good. It takes a long time to finish these burgers, but they're really interesting and good. Now I'm really full, and it's our last day in Queenstown, so this afternoon we're going to take the flight back to Auckland. And we had a great time, and I hope you had a great time with us.